Hey guys, Arun from GadgetGuruBN.com. Well, just yesterday I had posted the smartphone buying guide for 2017 on the website. So anything new? Let's dive straight in to find out. Straight ahead, apart from the minor color splash, the new stuff that stands out from the previous smartphone buying guide is that under the other smartphones you might want to consider tab, you will find some of the smartphones with similar specs, performance and price which are listed just below the top worthy smartphones with respective ratings, which gives you more options so that you could make your best choice with ease. And other new change is that this time around I've also included the products which have been newly launched and given the unique features for those reviews that have been not yet updated, which help you to stay up to date with the latest smartphones which are worthy to be considered on top of your list before you plan to get them. To give you a quick example as to why I feel this smartphone buying guide is unique, well, say a person X is looking for a smartphone whose requirement is mainly big screen with around max budget of 15,000, and the person referring to this guide will find 3 devices. Based on the requirement of the person, a single click takes to the review to get more information about the product, another click to compare the price and to make the best buy of the smartphone. All in all, just like the previous smartphone guide, you are just 2 clicks away from getting your favorite smartphone. Also, how many of these smartphone buying guides would you like to see? You can let me know by voting it on the top right corner of the screen. To compare between this and the previous smartphone buying guide, you can check out the video from the first link down below, and the link to this smartphone buying guide will be added as well. So that's it from this video. If you have liked these changes, hit the like button. Also, don't forget to share and let me know your thoughts in the comments. If you're new to this channel, subscribe to show some support and hit the notification bell to be notified. Till then, stay awesome.